Congratulations! Finally engaged na nga ang mag-couple.
Kanilang engagement sa YouTube vlog ng social media influencer noong Linggo ng gabi, Hulyo 7, 2024.
Kinakabahan ako, said Ray while preparing for his wedding proposal to Zineb. The social media star was convinced that they're just going to attend a birthday party. However, upon arriving at the venue, Zineb already had a hunch what was up to start his wedding proposal. Ray recited Proverbs 18:22, "He who has found a wife, finds a good thing and obtains favors from the Lord." Then, he said, "I believe God brought us together as a token of His love for us. I'm truly blessed to call you my best friend, my lover, and my biggest supporter. So, I hope that you feel the same way towards me. I want to continue to build a Christ-centered relationship in which I will lead and serve you, to the best of my abilities. Your genuine, loving, compassionate heart is the crown of your beauty. You and the kids are my home and I can't imagine life without y'all. With that being said, I brought all of our friends, family, and loved ones here today to bear witness and ask you one thing, Zineb Harahid, would you make me the happiest man in the world?" Pagkatapos ay lumuhad siya at tinanong siya, "Will you marry me?" "Oo," umiiyak na sagot ni Harahid. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.